Alrighty guys, hello and welcome. My name is Carmen the 90s Kid and this is The Zyme. We're going to be playing some of the 90s game Aladdin here. Now it's going to be a little bit chaotic in the house today. Mostly because we're moving. So right now there's a bunch of moving around in the background, and I'm sorry if I missed a couple days streaming, and I'm sorry about that. We've been a little off schedule right now. It might be off schedule for the next month or so because we just don't really know what's happening yet. So I'm trying to stream still. I want to get this out though before the movie is released. It's not that hard of a game. I mean, at least where I'm at now. So it's not gonna take me that long to beat it. I'm hoping. Back when I first played it though, God, like my reflexes have definitely improved since then because I flew past that carpet mission. Crazy. This dog is still sitting underneath me. Oh my God. I need you to move. Ugh, you can see the boxes behind me. Okay, for real, you gotta move. Move. You gotta move. My foot needs to go right there. Alright, so I'm gonna sit back, relax, and play a very good game. Who disturbs my slumber? I gotta figure out how I'm gonna do this. I think I'll put this here. Like, again, you might hear some background noise. Because, again, we're moving. We got a lot of stuff going on right now, so I apologize for that. But I hope you still are able to enjoy the stream. I need to pause for a second because I need to move this over some. Okay, just a little bit. Oh, I'm totally forgetting something. I need to go back and look at a password. I forgot what the password is for us to continue where we left off. See, back in the Super Nintendo days, if you turned off your console, that was it. You had to start over. So, we've gotten past a certain point. So, I'm going to take a look real quick. Go back to my last stream and see if I can find out when or where the password is, if I can remember. It's not that hard. It's like Genie, Jasmine, Aladdin, Jafar, the parrot. 1, 2. I seriously like flew past that mission like freaking insanity. Alright, so this is the part where I finished the carbon mission. Password: Genie, Jafar, Aladdin, monkey, or Abu. What an insult. Genie, Jafar, Aladdin, Abu. Genie, Jafar, Aladdin, Abu. Gotta remember that. Genie, Jafar, Aladdin, Abu. 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 I gotta stop. Alright, so let's see if I can pull this back up. And a boo. Bum, bum, bum. All right, cool, worked. Bum, Bum 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 bum. Sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, sorry. Forgive me. Forgive me. I just need to. Forgive me. Forgive me. Gotta fix that up. Okay. And Aladdin declares into the lamp. See, this wasn't part of the movie, but we'll go with it. Oh God, I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to remember what I'm supposed to do. I had a little thing here to help me. Only gave me 8 apples now. Jesus Christ. Don't hurt me. Oh, there it is. Tried to hide from me. I need the apples. And it went the wrong way. No, no. Just the expression it does is just hilarious. It's like, oh, get on there. I want that. Don't you dare. I forgot my controls. No. Gotcha. I hated this part. It's not fun. You gotta try and keep up. You're welcome. You suck. That part was like the hardest when I was first played it. There's something up there, I see it. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun. This is not gonna be as easy. Oh God, I messed up. Total mess up. Actually pops. That's not fun. Okay, that's dangerous. Don't you dare. Oh, come on. Can't see nothing. Give me that. Oh, don't mess with nothing. Ooh, that's tricky. Y'all suck. You suck too. I haven't gotten more apples this entire time. Don't you touch me! Almost made it. Freak. Don't you Come on, Aladdin. I shouldn't have to worry about getting those diamonds now. Because I should already have them. I'm nervous about this. Don't you dare. Don't be cruel. You are all douchebags. You too. Oh. Oh. This is not fun. It's not fun. Anything would be helpful at this point. I'm gonna just do it quick. I would like to see what happens if I get the genie. I've never gotten the genie. What's that? Oh, credits? Okay. This is a weird one. Like his tongue moves. It's fascinatingly weird. Dude, let me on! Get these stupid things out of here! I'm trying to throw apples at these things. Yeah. Why you gotta do me like this, genie? I've been nice to you. No way it's like this inside the lamp. This is a nightmare. I haven't seen any red coins so far, or red diamonds yet. I know what these are. They drop. Stupid thing about that one. That one is really dumb. Yeah. It's like you gotta have this thing to get that one. You gotta be cruel. You have to be cruel. I lost my thing. I'm not gonna. It should be fine, right? The diamond shouldn't be there, right? And technically, I got it, right? Damn, stupid birds! More rats! This is gonna get harder without that thing now. Switch it. Switch. Oh, come on. Screw you. And your birds. Pots on their heads. I don't know why I'm collecting them. I have to start all over. Oh, this is gonna suck without that. I am so surprised I still got that. Dude, I can't risk it. Come on. Oh, thank God, I don't have to start all over. This is worse than the carpet mission. I'm just feeling the pressure from this, just trying not to fall. It's like walking on tightrope. Don't risk it. Can't risk it. Dang, I would have made it if I didn't. It's like walking on freaking tightrope. I missed that one, right? It should have been just one, because that's the only one I remember seeing. Oh, but it made me start over, of course. So I only technically got two. Alright, so this is the password for the next stage, which I don't know what the next stage is. Insanity. Manicarion escaped from the Cave of Wonders and flies back towards Agrabah. Unfortunately, Boo cannot sit still, and as he scampers across the carpet, he's blown overboard into the desert. The man swoops down to rescue the faithful monkey, discovers that Boo has disappeared into the ruins of an ancient pyramid. No. Aladdin decides to go into the pyramid and find his friend. Definitely was not in the movie. He fell into a pyramid. Definitely feeling Egyptian with this. Well, not really, but still. This one's harder. Oh, geez. No! That's not what I wanted you to do. I thought I could jump on that, no? Oh, okay. Yeah, I thought I could jump on top of that. So, what's over here? Aha! What I needed! Much needed stuff, thank you very much. Nope. it's up there now. Guess I'll just go back and find out. Nothing important. Ah, nope. We got pinpoint accuracy. You ain't getting me. None over here. You must be joking. Gotcha! I will not be... whatever this is. Chicken. Yes, I was hungry in this pyramid. I was hungry. But now that I have chicken... oh, that's dangerous. More dangerous than I wanted to, and I don't even want to go back. I want to get that diamond, but I'll risk it. I will risk it. Alright. Okay, this bin is for Robin Williams. Give it to me, Robin. Come on, give me your face. Give me your face. It's not gonna give me the face. Oh. Cool. He's like, but I'll give you something better. Oh. And just in case I die. Get out of my face. Uh-uh. What's this? What weirdness. Oh, come on, I didn't even see you up there. Finally, some apples. Nutritious diet. This is like Jafar's pyramid or something. Ooh. Chicken? Chicken! I don't like this. I want to get that stupid... I had to die to get it. It's like they want you to die in order to get this thing. That made me nervous. What's that, though? Excuse me. What? See? What? Why? They want you to die in order to get it. It's ridiculous. And then you have to start over. What's the point? Unless you have like 5 lives already, you can... what do you even get for getting all those, I wonder? Chicken. Don't need it. But I'll take it just for good measure. Can't leave a good chicken around. Ooh. Shark. There's a boo. Right there. You saw him. Is that it? Ant? A boo? Why do you have to keep messing with stuff? What is this? What? Nope. I don't think so, sir. Come on, Aladdin. Grab onto it. This guy's a wimp. That's close. Okay, there's nothing I can do really about that one. What am I supposed to do about this? That was kind of crazy. Something's gonna happen. Oh, I can move. Didn't realize I can move. Yes, Abu, let's go. Dumb. Oh, there were so many that they wanted to make me die for. It's not gonna happen. I'm trying to go for the ones that seem possible, not the ones that seem impossible. Well, I don't want to rush through this game. We still have, I think the movie comes out. Shoot, when does it come out? Aladdin. Comes out on the 23rd. That's... Shoot, that's like... Oh, it's... Yeah, it's next week. I want to try and finish this game before that. But in the case that I don't, I mean, what big deal? Play this game, play that game. I mean, play this game, watch the movie, all that stuff. I hope you enjoyed what you've seen here. It is a classic, one of those games back on the Super Nintendo that was like one of the really impossible, like hard to beat. Now I'm like, I don't know, it's just I play so many games, like Cuphead, for example. I've just played games like that, and my reflexes are just like... But sometimes I do make mistakes, obviously. I did make a couple in this game, which is means that it holds up pretty well. It still is a pretty challenging game, so... But it's not over yet, so... I'm going to be playing next week, but... I want to try playing sooner than that. The thing is, though, I won't have this computer. Like I said, we're moving. So I don't even know if I'm going to have this computer next time you guys see me. It might be on my laptop. And the camera's going to be on top of my laptop. Because this has to be packed soon. So yeah, things are going pretty quickly. So I apologize if I'm not streaming as often as I used to. I do have some things that I want to get done. Like I want to get back to playing... Dying Light. I still have the Resident Evil stream I need to do, but I'm not going to do that tonight. I'm going to be trying to do the last chapter for Game of Thrones, since we're now coming on the last episode of Game of Thrones. So I want to play the last chapter of Game of Thrones, the Telltale video game, the last chapter. We're going to do it again. I made some changes to it. I'll explain all that in the live stream. But if you guys are down to watch that, feel free to stop by. If you guys like watching games like this, feel free to subscribe. If you consider subscribing, it would be very, very helpful. Every subscriber helps. So, and plus, I'll be playing more games like this. Somebody said that they wanted to see me stream. What was it? I put a vote down on Twitter. And they said they want to see me stream... Oh, Marvel vs. Capcom. So, and then in second place was Tetris. So, all the impossible games. for me. I used to be really good at Tetris, not anymore. But well, I do my best. So, Marvel vs. Capcom, that's another classic game that I have to get to playing with. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you to whoever was watching. I hope to see you again very soon. Hopefully, my computer still would be here. So, guys, I have no idea what my schedule is anymore right now. We'll get back to our schedule though, hopefully very soon. I just don't know when. It's getting chaotic right now. So thank you guys again so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful, great, and a glorious evening. And I'll see you guys in the next stream or video. Peace out. Deuces. And I'm gonna play this little bit of the tune here. It'll let me. Oh, Game of Thrones advertisement already. Looks really good though. My God. Okay. My God, stop with the stupid trial stuff. Yeah. All right, guys. See you later.